Lima.
We heard you.
Some of them have heard you.
I met some of you. Yeah.
You spoke in Hickory, North Carolina, and we were at the meeting that night.
And I spoke also in Asheville.
Yes, Ralph Sexton.
Trinity Baptist Church, yes?
Yes, Ralph Sexton's church.
Ralph Sexton.
Yeah.
You are from his church?
Hendersonville.
Ah, okay. So, and you are now in Israel? Yeah. Why you came to Israel? Why not to Greek or to French? Why to Israel?
Sugar.
A small country, so far from your country. Why Israel?
We love Israel.
Love Israel.
You love Israel. Mm-hmm.
And the people.
Really? Yeah.
Because you're God's chosen.
So why you love Israel, you say? Because?
We love the people too, because you are God's chosen.
And I believe that you are also God's chosen, yes.
Yes.
Yeah. We are really living in a very special time. Very special time. Especially in the history of Israel, yes? But it actually it affects all the world. Exactly as it was prophesied.
Amen.
But Israel is the focus of all what the prophets called the end time events. Mm-hmm. We are living in the end time, mm-hmm. prophetic end time era in the life of Israel. Time of redemption, as God promised to the people of Israel, to his people, after a long time in the exile,
yes.
after a long time of destruction, and destruction of the Holy Land, the land of Israel. And you came in the middle of this time, and what you see now, around you, in this land, in this country, is new. I mean, all new. Mm-hmm. I mean, when I say it is new, because it is a very basic part of this time. Because this land, after the destruction of the temple in the Israeli kingdom of God, in the year 70 CE, yes, the people of Israel was taken to exile by the enemies. By the way, not in a mistake as people think, immediately after the destruction in the year 70 CE, part of the nation, especially the leadership, was taken to exile. But who completed this evil event was the Arab occupation of the land of Israel in the year 638 CE. They pushed out the people of Israel from the land, settled the land, and opened a long time of exile when the people of Israel was spread all over the world, in all the corners of the world. And I asked myself again and again, why such an exile? So far from the land, spread all over the world. Yes, an important part of it is the mistakes that these people did with the relationship with the God of Israel. But sometimes I think that more than this is because God wanted to spread his word through the people of Israel in the exile with all the nations, with all the world, to spread his word.
Amen.
The holy book, mm-hmm. Bible, the word of God, that became today mainly a foundation for all the mankind, actually. And, but the prophets of Israel prophesied about the redemption of the people of Israel, a messianic time when the people of Israel will be together from all the corners of the world, back to this country. And God chose for his people Israel and for himself to dwell among his people Israel.
Amen.
Exactly as he spoke to Israel from the early times. And he said, build me a temple and I will dwell among you. So the temple is not just a synagogue or any other house of prayer. The temple was and is and he will be even more, even in the near future. The place where the Shekinah of God will dwell there.